ओके, बिफोर एवरीथिंग डोंट फॉरगेट टू सैनिटाइज वरना कोरोना का रेट विल राइज. ओके पीपल, स्पेयर मी फॉर माई बैड ह्यूमर बिकॉज आई क्रैक बेटर जोक्स. इज जस्ट अ र्यूमर. वेलकम टू द फ्री मेकअप थेरेपी सेशन. येस, यू हर्ड इट राइट. वेन एवर यू आर फीलिंग लो, सैड, अपसेट एंड लॉस्ट, जस्ट पुट ऑन सम मेकअप एंड वेक अप. अनफॉर्चुनेटली अभी तो चल रहा है लॉकडाउन, सो नो पार्टी एट ऑल. लेकिन कोरोना के भागते ही हम भी भागेंगे पार्टी करने. सो वट आई वॉज थिंकिंग इज लेट्स लर्न हाउ टू डू दी ब्राउन स्मोकी आईज सो दैट यू कैन जस्ट बी दी ग्लैम डॉल इन योर नेक्स्ट पार्टी वेर एवर वेन एवर. नाउ यू कैन स्टार्ट विद द मेकअप एंड आई वुड स्टार्ट विद माई आईज बिकॉज यू नो वैन यू डूइंग अ स्मोकी आई मेकअप देन यू डेफिनेटली हैव सम फॉल आउट ऑफ द आई शेडो. सो इट्स ऑलवेज एडवाइजेबल कि पहले अपना आई मेकअप करो जिससे कि जो भी फॉल आउट है आप यू कैन यू नो टेक केयर ऑफ इट. सो टू स्टार्ट द आईज यू हैव टू प्रेप. फेस करने से पहले भी यू हैव टू प्रेप योर फेस. सिमिलरली बिफोर यू पुट योर आई शेडो ऑन यू हैव टू प्रेप द आईज. सो आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस एलेक्सर लिक्विड बाय Forever 52. It's an eyeshadow base. I can also use it as a face primer. So after priming my eyes, I'll be using the lightest shade of concealer I have. Why the lightest shade? So that the eye color pops out. After that, we have to set it with a loose powder so that a beautiful base is created for our eyeshadow to set in. Let's start. As I've already told you, it's time to prep the eyes. Okay, so guys, in summers, it's already so hot and I don't think everybody is going to be very comfortable in, you know, doing a black smoky eye. So it's safer and less dramatic to do these brown smoky eyes. Another amazing thing about brown smoky eye is that when you're doing a bride and you're very confused and you don't know ki aapko exactly kya eye makeup karna chahiye, so this is like the safest thing because a brown smoky eye, if it is done properly, looks amazing. There's a makeup rule that every cream and liquid product needs to be set with a powder product, otherwise the base underneath will start moving. Now using a fluffy brush, we'll begin with the lightest transition shade on the crease. Now we'll keep the movements in a circular and a wiper like motion, you know, just the like the wiper of our car. Can you see the movement? So basically you have to use sabse light color idhar. एंड जब हम फ्लफ़ी ब्रश यूज़ करते हैं वी ट्राई टू टेक द लाइटेस्ट शेड बिकॉज जब आपका ब्रश बड़ा है तो दे आर मोर चांसेस कि यू माइट गो रॉन्ग. एंड द अदर थिंग यू शुड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम योर लास्ट लैश. नेक्स्ट वी हैव टेकन अ मीडियम साइज ब्रश एंड वी आर यूजिंग द मीडियम कलर विच इज़ नॉट द डार्केस्ट ब्राउन एंड नॉट एज लाइट एज आर ट्रांजिशन शेड. So basically हम color build up कर रहे हैं slowly and gradually. We have to use the second layer on the same path. Basically this creates depth and intensifies the color. So in a wiper like motion keep blending. Blending is the main game. We will take a tapered brush to do the outer corner because we need to be very precise as we are taking a dark color now. A dark shade of brown we are taking and we have to create a V like shape in the corner. Can you see it guys? You have to go back and forth with your products and your brushes until and unless you get a very seamless, you know, application. So basically some people ask ki kahan rukna hai, where to stop blending, because when you over blend to bhi problem hai, कम ब्लेंड करोगे तो भी प्रॉब्लम है. सो यू आर दी बेस्ट जज. अपने आप जज करो कि कितनी ब्लेंडिंग ज़रूरी है. सो अगेन आई एम यूजिंग द लाइटर शेड सो दैट एवरीथिंग इज सीमलेस. जस्ट एज आई टोल्ड यू, यू हैव टू कीप यू नो गोइंग बैक एंड फोर्थ अपने सेम ब्रशेज एंड सेम कलर्स के साथ अंटिल यू गेट अ फ्लॉलेस फिनिश. नाउ वील स्टार्ट विद अ काजल पेंसिल. सो बेसिकली जो हमारी लैश लाइन है जहाँ हम जनरली अपना आई लाइनर लगाते हैं, तो हम थोड़ा रफली इसको लगा देंगे. वी डोंट हैव टू बी वेरी यू नो क्लीन इन दिस स्टेप, क्योंकि अभी हमने इसके बाद काफ़ी कुछ करना है. सो कैन यू सी दिस ब्रश, इट्स अ ब्लेंडिंग ब्रश एंड नाउ वी विल ट्राई टू सेट दैट काजल यूजिंग एन आई शेडो. एज आई टोल्ड यू, एवरी यू नो क्रीमी प्रोडक्ट हैज़ टू बी सेट विद पाउडर प्रोडक्ट. सो एक बार ही हमने सेट कर दिया, नाउ वी विल ट्राई टू यू नो ब्लेंड दैट होल थिंग. सो आई एम डूइंग द सेम थिंग ऑन द अदर आई and now we'll set it with a dry eyeshadow and now it's time to blend it very gently. If you're using a gel kajal then it's going to take a little longer to blend. So abhi hum isko blend kar rahe hain, it has become a bit neat. So while you are blending, you know इस वी शेप में अपना ऊपर वाले मेकअप के साथ इसको ब्लेंड करना है, सो दैट इट लुक्स लाइक वन थिंग. एंड आई एम अगेन यूजिंग द टेपर्ड ब्रश सो दैट यू नो इट मर्जेस विद द रेस्ट ऑफ द आई. सो कीप ब्लेंडिंग. नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज टू क्लीन द सेम ब्रश, नॉट दिस वन, दिस वन. So clean the same brush and use the darkest shade of brown we took. And now to create a gradient effect, जो हमने ये first layer अपनी black coal की लगाई है उसके ऊपर नहीं, where it ends, जहाँ ये end करता है वहाँ हमें ये brown eyeshadow की layer लगानी है, just to create a gradient effect. And I'm sure it's quite visible. And again, you know, merge it with the outer corner. So blend it properly. After that, again clean it. Now we'll take the lightest shade. So this is the transition color. And जो हमने ये medium dark brown की हमने जो layer लगाई है उसके ऊपर करना है. So ऊपर से I don't mean on top of it. Apply it where it ends. Can you see it? And now. So now we'll take this copper and golden color, we'll mix it to color the lid. So now I'm spraying this makeup setting spray on it because jo thode pigmented hamare shades hote hain, if you use it with a makeup setting spray to aapki jo application hai it's going to be exactly jaise aapki eyeshadow palette mein dikhta hai color. Can you see? We are not using a lot of gold because I don't want to take away from the beauty of the, you know, smoky eyeshadow look. So we've mixed gold and copper. और ये हम सिर्फ center part में लगाएंगे जहाँ कोई color नहीं था. Because you know, if you'll do too much of this glittery and pigmented thing, then it's going to take away from the beauty of the smoky eye. So just very gently. So what you can do is you can you know put it on your eyelid and push it downwards, so you will get the exact application jaisi aapki eyeshadow ke palette mein hoti hai. And now again we are using the darker shade. Ab isko hume basically blend karna hai, it shouldn't look like ki upar se kuch humne laga diya hai, it should look like one part. So it's time to blend it again. And I'll go over with the black shadow wala brush. And now it's very important to, you know, color your waterline with a kajal. I know sometimes you're not very comfortable doing this, but trust me, jo definition ye process aapko deti hai, you know, you'll see it instantly. Can you see? So it's very important to, you know, use a kohl on your waterline, upper and lower waterline, like on the upper lash also. Just be careful with it and it's very easy. Instantly आपको दिखेगा difference. Now major portion of our eyeshadow is done, so it's time to you know clean that fallout and everything that's on our face using a makeup remover. You know, using the makeup remover you can also give a nice shape and a clean edge to your outer corners of the eyeshadow. And before we start with the foundation, concealing and everything, it's important to clean the face. Now our face is clean and we can start by priming it up. I'm again using the Elixir base from Forever 52. It is extremely important to prep your skin before the foundation. Our eyeshadow is almost done, and before we move forward to the foundation, I want to mention something. So guys, I have two really cute tiny viewers of my channel. They are my nephew and my niece, Ritvik and Nandini. So last time I talked to Nandini, she was telling me, "Mausi, I saw your video but you were not talking to me." So I want to say hi Nandini, hi Ritvik, I love both of you. Now if you have dark circles and pigmentation, it's very important to correct, because you know, if we would not correct the darkness and apply our foundation directly, ultimately you will see, you know, your foundation turning gray. So to avoid that, it's important to, you know, correct. If you are very fair, then you can use a peach corrector. I've used the orange corrector. Orange corrector is perfectly fine for Indian skin tone. And now on top of it, I'll use a concealer which is a bit darker than my natural skin tone. So I'm trying to blend both of it. Achha, when you blend the corrector, you don't have to over blend it, because uska effect khatam nahi hona chahiye, you know. So you have to know when to stop. And now we are done with our corrector and concealing. I'll now move on to the brows first. So, you know, keep the brows as natural as possible towards the inner corner, and you can fill it completely if you want towards the end. But, you know, in the inner corner, try to keep them natural. Guys, the brow boundaries, they need some confident strokes. Like casual strokes wouldn't do. You have to be precise, you know, when you're creating the shape of your brow. And don't try to be too finicky about, you know, matching the exact shape of both the brows. It should be similar, but it cannot be exactly same. Once you're done with this, you know, you can use a spoolie on the brows. After that, take a flat brush, a small flat brush, and start concealing and correcting any mistake between the brow and shadow. You know, if your eyeshadow has gone too high or the brow product has come too low, this step shall correct it. Now, using a soft hand and smudge all of it together. Now, it's time for the foundation. I have just taken 2 pumps of my foundation and I will spread it using my foundation brush. You can use anything, a foundation brush, a beauty blender. What I try to do is I try to spread the foundation initially with a brush and ultimately, you know, blend it with a damp beauty blender. Do you guys know the difference between a wet beauty blender and a damp beauty blender? A damp beauty blender is something which has no water dripping from it. Now, because my foundation has become a bit dry, I have sprayed some setting spray so that the face gets some hydration and some moisture, so that I can blend my product easily. So you can also use this hack whenever you feel your foundation has become, you know, dry. Now keep blending it until and unless you feel that your foundation looks like your skin. Keep blending. You know, there is no other way to get a flawless makeup look. Ab summers aa gayi hain, isliye ye wala jo step hai, like, you know, setting your foundation with a loose powder has become even more important. I'm using this loose powder from Huda Beauty. I think it's in the shade Banana Bread. So basically, under eye mein aap ko ek dry beauty blender use karna chahiye, otherwise, you know, you might get creases there. Baki face pe you can very gently use a brush as well. So again, go back and forth with your spoolie on the brows. And after this, we are ready to do my favorite step, that is contouring. You know guys, even if you have a very good face shape, I'll tell you why it is very important to contour and highlight. First of all, I need to hide that moti si double chin of mine. Secondly, even if you don't have a double chin, it's important to do this step. I'll tell you why. क्योंकि जब हम फाउंडेशन लगाते हैं, कंसीलिंग करते हैं, तो हमारा जो पूरा फेस है, यू नो, इट बिकम्स अ फ्लैट थिंग कि सेम कलर एवरीवेयर. देयर आर नो 3D इफेक्ट्स ऑन द फेस. जस्ट टू गिव सम, यू नो, 3D इफेक्ट्स एंड सम रियलिस्टिक इल्यूजन टू द फेस, वी मस्ट कॉन्टूर एंड हाईलाइट. कितना करना है दैट डिपेंड्स, यू नो, आपकी अपनी श्रद्धा है, वो कितना करना चाहते हो. आई तो लव डूइंग इट, यू नो, बिकॉज इट इंस्टेंटली हाइड्स माई डबल चिन. सो आई टोटली लव इट. सो इनिशियली वी यूज़ अ कंटूरिंग पाउडर, क्रीम, वट एवर एंड सम लाइटेस्ट शेड ऑफ कंसीलर. एंड नाउ लेट्स पुट अ ब्लशर. ब्लशर आप थोड़ा ज़्यादा भी लगा लेंगे तो चलेगा, बिकॉज यू नो बाय द टाइम वी चेंज आर क्लोज, वी गेट, आई मीन वी डू आर हेयर एंड एवरीथिंग, इट टेंड्स टू फेड अवे. सो इनिशियली थोड़ा ज़्यादा भी होगा तो चलेगा. एंड नाउ आई एम बेकिंग माई फेस सो दैट द कॉन्टूरिंग इज ऑन पॉइंट. सो येस, दिस इज ऑल्सो नॉट अ वेरी नेसेसरी स्टेप. एंड नाउ लेट्स पुट अ ब्राउन काजल, बिकॉज इट्स अ ब्राउन स्मोकी लुक. पहले हमने ब्लैक कोल लगाया था, अब हम ब्राउन काजल लगा रहे हैं. और इसको अभी हम फिर से सेट करेंगे with what, do you remember? Yeah, with an eyeshadow. You know, if you do this step, trust me, aapka jo kajal hai wo smudge nahi karega, because you know many girls face the problem kyunki unka kajal jo hai wo tikta hi nahi hai, you know, it smudges. So it's a very important step. And now I'll take the brown shade and smudge it under the eye for a smudged out effect. It's time to, you know, get rid of the excess powder we had used for baking. After this, what we can do is, like, you can see if you need to correct the inner corners and you need to darken them a bit. And this will be followed by curling our lashes, which is very, very important. A curler is a girl's best friend. Okay, guys, I've been trying to save my lash glue in past videos, so I'm using the lashes after a long time, because throughout the lockdown I was trying to save my lash glue. Okay, tell me, how many of you really struggle, you know, to put those false lashes? I learned it after a long time. It used to be such a difficult task for me, but finally I've learned. And now again I'm trying to clean it. And after, you know, cleaning your whatever, it's important that you blend it again. You know, harsh lines concealer ki bhi nahi dikhni chahiye. So you have to blend everything together. Okay, ab kya bacha hai? Yeah, we have to highlight the inner corners of our eyes. So basically, jo hamare coal pencils ke piche smudger aata hai, it is a very, very good tool to, you know, highlight your inner corners. And now next step is to merge your false lashes with your real lashes, and we'll use a thin coat of mascara for that. You can also apply one coat of mascara on your lower lash. Ta-da! Now it's time for my favorite product, that is a highlighter. So I, you know, start with a cream highlighter or a liquid highlighter, and I set that with a powder highlighter. It's very important to highlight your brow bone, so it's going to give you an uplifted effect. I'll quickly clean my hand because I have to blend my highlighter using my fingers. Fingers are your best friends, guys. I always tell you that. Do not forget to, you know, set your highlighter with a powder highlighter. And this Wet n Wild highlighter, trust me guys, it is such an amazing product and itna sasta ki you love it. So we are almost done with the look. So before I put the lipstick and our look completes, finally I want to show you something. Have a look at this. Ritvik and Nandini, I've got something to say to you all.
Please subscribe to our Marcy's channel, Awkward Artist. I'm sorry.
let's quickly apply a lip liner. It prevents your lipstick from bleeding, and I like to use a darker lip color, I mean a lip liner, so that you know I get a gradient and an ombre effect. Now I'm using this beautiful red color by Clinique, and now I will try to mattify this color. So to mattify this color, I'll use a loose powder because I'm not a very big fan of, you know, glossy lipsticks. So I've mattified it, and on top of it I'll use a very beautiful color. It's a very old color I have, and here's our final look, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.